Before you view the video, please take a moment to subscribe to our YouTube channel so that you will be the first to know when we post new videos every day. Get rid of dandruff really fast with these home remedies. When dry skin flakes come off the scalp, it is referred to as dandruff. The embarrassing skin disorder of the scalp also causes itching. There is no dearth of products available in the market to get rid of dandruff. However, there is another choice that is not expensive as products. You can cure dandruff naturally and inexpensively with the help of items commonly found at home. Here are some of the effective home remedies to cure dandruff. 1. Lemon. Lemon juice contains various extracts to help rejuvenate the hair and alleviate dandruff. All you need to do is rub the mixture over the affected part of the scalp, and leave it in the hair overnight. Wash the mixture out of the hair the next morning with cold water. You can also mix one part of lemon juice with two parts of warm coconut oil. Massage into the roots of the hair regularly to get rid of dandruff. 2. Natural oil treatments. Add 1 teaspoon of camphor to 1/2 a cup of coconut or neem oil. Massage this oil into the scalp and keep it overnight. Wash it off the next morning. You can also mix 1 teaspoon each of castor, mustard and coconut oil and massage the mix into the scalp. Keep the mix overnight and rinse it in the morning with warm water. 3. Amla. Massage your scalp with warm amla oil. Then wrap a hot damp towel around your head for 30 minutes. Wash with lukewarm water. 4. Vinegar. Vinegar treatment is one of the excellent ways to correct the pH balance within your hair. It also removes residue that shampoos and hair care products leave behind. Combine a tablespoon of apple cider vinegar with 1 cup of distilled water. Apply the mix to the hair and give your scalp a nice massage. Leave it overnight and rinse the next morning with a medicating shampoo. These natural remedies are not only makes your hair dandruff free but also give them shine and softness.
If you like the video, give us a thumb up, share it with your friends, and take a moment to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button, then tapping the bell icon so that you will be the first to know when we post new videos. Thank you.